I do thank you folks for tuning in to the broadcast on our high-powered imaginary television station. I appreciate you guys very much. And once again, I say this every time, but you guys have gotten me through this, given me a job, helped out me, my kids. So what's not to love about you people? All right. Another song I wrote with Eric Carter. It's called Crash. That's a classic old Bloodkin tune from the C6 apartment on Grady Avenue. This is a